What's up, everybody? YouTube, Twitch, how's it going? I am Game Drops with Pops. All right, we're gonna do part four of Blair Witch the Game. Let's go. Last episode, we had to find the pieces needed to get this train cart going through the forest. We did that. Let's see what we have to do on this episode. All right. Gonna continue from where we left off. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. All right, so if you haven't seen this game yet, basically it's an extension of the Blair Witch movie. You're a dude and you're trying to find a missing child, and you're collecting evidence pieces along the way, such as dog tags, cans, pictures. There we go.
Looks like this is our stop.
End of the road for this train ride. Okay, let's do that. We're gonna put on the mixer as well. Windows G. Come on. No, it's not doing Windows G. Forget. There we go. So this is the train that we were on. We also found this patch on somebody's jacket before. A dead sheriff. That's the bridge we just came from. It was pretty rickety. Reminded me of a roller coaster ride at Canada's Wonderland called the Wild Beast. Or Paramount Canada's Wonderland, it used to be known as. So now, oh, we got a phone call here. Pick up the phone.
Yeah. It's nothing, and everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing.
He's nervous.
I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
Where? You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
Not a time for an argument.
No, Alice, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll call you later.
Alright. Smell you later. Fell down a hill. Whoops. Dog's in the water. Go pooch. Dog's name is Bullet. Oh, wait a second. What is it, boy?
When people do that.
Oh, booze bottle. He does not like litter bugs at all. Really infuriates this guy.
This is it. The place we were looking for.
Alright, let's go take a look at it. The generator there to turn on. Yeah, just get my flashlight out too. Crank this up. Alright, works like a charm. Spooky sawmill, here we are.
It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here.
Another photo, Raphael. Cat is scratching the screen of the TV again. What are you doing there, Loki? His animal prints. Other animal prints. Should be a way into this building. Try the other side. I saw another padlock like that somewhere else as well. That's the outhouse. Another one of those weird wood carvings. Bust open that lock. Okay, that door is sealed shut. See, there's things in there. Okay. Missed something in here. Something here. Cassette tape, nice. Let's watch it. See what's on it. Okay, we need to go there and get to that door. It'll be open. What is it, boy?
Quiet, boy. We're not alone here.
We're in. Dripping. Okay. Watch that tape again. Okay, door is sealed. Opened. Close now. Here we go.
Locked.
We need to see the video. Looks like it's open. This is the key right here. There, got it. Sweet. Okay. Says, "No witch minds without carrying a belt of a skin human." Three, three, two, four. That's the combo of the lock over there. Blooper. That's the people that put this game together. Ah! Barbara. Okay, now we gotta go bust open that lock. Three, three, two, four. Beautiful.
Blood's still fresh. mutilated. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. Let me just...
Here we go again.
Oh, Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Well, he didn't have a chance. Someone right into the collarbone. They pulled him in and in his face.
Alright, another tape. Now we know what the person looks like. They wear sticks. How can we get out of here now? Dog.
Heel.
There's the freak there, he's with the dog. Nice punch. Keeps getting more weird. All right, he's dragging us like a prize win.
sinking deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free.
Weirdo. We're in a bit of a predicament here.
He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left.
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Hey, what do you want?
Yeah, what do you want?
Feeling about this. It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad.
Alright. These dudes. Where's the dog?
It's there, Ellis. Look for it.
He's telling me to go this way to pup. Okay, is this the right way? I hope.
Come on, it's not that hard to find.
Bullet!
All right, up here we go. What are you doing back there? Cat is behind my computer. One second, everyone.
I'm losing my patience, Ellis.
Yeah. Gotcha. Come here. Boats, are we?
I've had enough. The tree in the middle of the campsite, Ellis. Look at it.
Tree in the middle of the campsite, all right. We're going back. What are you doing back there again? Get out of there. Hey. This guy is such a troublemaker. Come here, sit on my shoulder. Sit up here. There you go. There you go. Sit up there. No. Out of there. I want you back there. Turn this stuff off. Here, let me get your socks for you. There. Set the tree in the middle of the campsite. This one.
You there, psycho? Hey, I want to talk. So you're just going to ignore me now.
Something down there, another picture, another photo. Patrick. I think it has to be that tree. What are you doing? Come on, cat. That's enough now. You can't go back there. No. All right, you know what? You're gonna stay down there. Okay, come here. Hold on. Just how I get this done. What is it, Doak? Maybe it is in this tree. Try going up this way. Music's changing, so maybe we're onto something. Then again, maybe not. Okay, we're back at the campsite, so maybe our initial hunch was right to go by the water. He was actually talking to us by the water. He hasn't said anything else any of these other ways. Should get my flashlight out, I think. Campsite again. Let's take this path behind the tree. Or it's not a knife, it's a step, never mind. Something, we found something, yes.
What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone.
Okay. Alright. I got a bit of a problem. I have to leave. The next 5 minutes, so I'm hoping to figure this out. Okay. This, another picture.
This again.
Martin. Okay, let's go back to that tree. Watch a movie. Oh, you can't, the camera's not selectable. Hey, Miles. Something in there. Her camera. Got it.
Thank you.
Okay, stop, Miles. We got our camera now. Exact same. Something to do with these fluorescent spots here. Okay, we can't engage with them. Okay. Is that the clue? We have to follow those white branches. It's just a hunch. I have no idea if that's the right thing. He grabbed that toy. Does look like it's this way. Right back at the tree. Okay. Well, I gotta go anyways. So we will continue. We will solve this next episode. Alright, we're in chapter 12. So I read there's 17 chapters of this game. So we're getting there. Alright, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a like here on YouTube or follow me on Twitch. Subscribe to me on both Switch and YouTube. I'm on the Xbox. I'm on the Wii U. I'm on PS3 and 4 and the Switch. I got a Facebook group page and other stuff, Game Drops Pops related. I'll show you some of that stuff right now. Here is my Twitch, and here is my Twitter, at GameDropsPops, you can follow me, and this is the Facebook group page I was talking about, right there. Don't forget to join this group, post your game streams and videos you like, and if you already are a friend, a follower, any of that stuff I mentioned, thank you so very much. I gotta go, but we'll figure this out real soon. Until next time, GameDropsPops saying peace, later, bye.